rate me 1 through 10 type shit. Like, if you, you know what I'm saying? Like, okay, like, basically, no crazy shit. Like, so, like, basically calling nigga cute type shit. No crazy shit. Like, no crazy. Look, look, no crazy, bruh.
Okay. But,
like, also, correct? Or?
Maybe.
For sure.
What's good, YouTube? I just started my first vlogging channel. If you want to know what happened previous before this video and why all this is happening, go ahead and go to my vlog channel so if that can make sense, like, comment, and subscribe so you don't miss anything that happens next. I love y'all boys, love y'all girls, and enjoy the video.
Alright, YouTube. Damn, hold on. Y'all see where we're at? Right there. Chipotle. Her favorite, I guess?
Yes, my favorite. I love Chipotle so much. I can't.
Okay.
I'm just thinking about what I'm gonna get.
You sell a bowl, right?
Yeah.
So you wanna see what this joke? Time out. Also, too, a lot of people are gonna be looking at shit.
I know, like, I think that's another thing that happened.
That's like another thing that you don't. Type shit. Me?
Oh, you talking about other people?
Oh, I think you're talking about me. I'm like, damn, this type shit. I'm like, say, I used to work at this place called Willie's, man. It was like the same shit. Literally the same shit. Literally the same shit. They got that Eats out. Let me see, they got the brisk, bruh.
What they do?
Tight shit.
Awesome bullshit.
Like light rice? Nah, that's crazy. That's like, I don't know. That's crazy.
I love
this. Is that the plain chicken? Damn, how do you. The ice machine tweaked that? Bro, how do you get ice, gang? You can't get ice. Wait, how do you get ice? Bro, what? No, real shit, how do you get ice, bro? This shit don't work.
Yes, it does.
Oh, I'm tripping. That's a neck, oh boy. That's a neck. I ain't gonna tap.
Pick it up, though.
Oh, for sure.
You want a lot of ice?
No, that's it. Sprite. Come put you on game. Sprite mix. You gotta go Sprite mix. And then you gotta come over here, right? And you gotta go. Yeah. Real YN drink right here, man. Okay. We got our food. Damn. We might have to catch it outside.
It's cold. There's nowhere. I mean, we could go.
That'll be a vibe. Oh shit, some shit right there. It's not too bad though. We shall eat shit. Is there some cool shit? Yeah. Anyway, YouTube, we're finna have a smooth little mukbang. 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 Alright, YouTube, man. JT. I mean, unknown JT. I keep freaking forgetting my name. I'm tripping. But. Y'all see why I'm with Nisa. This is the girl I called earlier. This is the girl I've been telling y'all about. I have been linked up with today and stuff like that. So we're here. We're at Chipotle.
Yes.
And we got, oh shit. And we got to eat y'all boys. So we're finna chat down. We wanna explain to them what you got.
Yeah.
So in this mukbang, finna play a game I like to call 21 questions. You know what I'm saying?
Why am I trying to open my bowl already?
You said what?
I said, well, I was trying to open my bowl already.
Your bowl? Oh, your bowl? All right, starving, man. She ready to go.
But, I just love my food.
Tight shit. You go first. I ain't gonna cap. Her shit is so ass, bro.
Yo, you're a hater.
Nah, bro.
You're a hater.
I ain't gonna cap.
I don't like too much. I'm a very simple girl.
Nah, I ain't gonna cap.
She could have put more. just gonna put more fucking chicken on my shit. But okay. Y'all see it.
It's
smoking.
Cause
it's good.
We go lettuce with the sour cream with the brisket. Now I'm trying to tell y'all niggas, get the brisket before it's all gone, twin. This is literally the best chicken. The plain chicken, don't get that. Get the brisket. I'm trying to tell y'all. With I usually get queso, but it had no queso. And what else? Yeah, black beans, brown rice, and that vinegar.
Ew.
What?
Beans?
Green beans.
That's nasty.
Shawty tripping y'all boys, man. I don't know what she talking about. Beans, nigga, they help you get big and strong like your boy.
No, they don't. They make you go to the toilet. Okay, you're praying.
I'm praying?
Yeah.
All right. Father God, I just want to come talk to you and just thank you for another day to live, chase dreams, do what we please to do, and eat good food like Chipotle. Lord, I just hope you bless over our food, over our lives, over our homes, over our friends, family, and our close companions. And let this, you know, friendship, content ship, whatever we got going on, let this go somewhere, let it go far, and let this not all be, you know, for, you know, gimmicks and games and shit. Let this shit be something that's gonna open the eyes to the world and, you know, showcase what we both have to offer type shit. In Jesus' name you pray. Amen.
Amen. How are you gonna say type shit?
My bad. I swear to God, it can't. I did not mean to say that, Lord.
Type shit.
My bad, but it just naturally came out, bro. I ain't gonna cap.
Here,
so
on.
Let's do it. Rock, paper, scissors, you go first.
I'm going first.
With the questions?
Oh, hell no. You go first.
Right, bro. What you mean? Come on.
I don't
bro.
Know what to say.
Don't not be them ones, bro. Time I have no questions, bro.
Okay, I'm gonna think, but like, you have to go first.
For sure. I'll go first.
Okay.
Question number one.
Fork.
Oh yeah, for sure. Got you. There you go.
Thank you.
Damn, I ain't look at it here. No, I got no regret. But question number one, I feel like I'm just going to ask, what is your type? You guys, type.
What is my type?
Yes.
Looks? Okay, I don't really have a type looks. I'm not gonna lie. I have dated everything, except for a white boy.
You dated
no
everything?
Shame. Yeah. So or not you dated, have... that's crazy.
Okay.
Like, I've talked to, you know.
You talked to.
Dark skins, light skins, okay. Mexicans, all that.
Type shit.
So I don't really have a type physically.
But like, what do you prefer though? Let's be real. Like, let's be real, real quick.
I literally don't know.
Bro, we.
Like, I
hate when females say this.
No,
like, y'all have
I don't.
A type, bro.
I really don't. Like, my real long relationship that I was with a light skin, but.
So you like light skins?
No, I mean, maybe. Okay, maybe. But I love me some chocolate, though. I love that. But then again, it's like.
Type shit. Nah, I'm giving you a look. Nigga, chocolate, nigga, that shit. Beautiful color.
Right.
And that motherfucker tastes delicious. So, you know what I'm saying? Chocolate is definitely something to, you know what I'm saying? Me personally, I don't discriminate either. I don't mess with all types, too. You feel me? Type shit. But I definitely understand where you're coming from, though. But you prefer, what would you say you prefer, though? Like, on some cool shit.
I don't want to say that.
Come on, bro. What do you prefer, bro?
I prefer brown skins. I'll say that.
Brown skins?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I can rock with that.
Yeah, but like, mentally my type.
Mentally,
I need somebody that's going to like, they're like emotionally mature. That's what I mean. I hate people that's like fucking stupid.
Emotionally intelligent. So, basically what you're trying to say is, you want a guy that, damn, I don't know. I don't know y'all boys. Damn, I tried to be on some smart shit, failed. Shit though. Go ahead and talk to me a question.
Okay. Can I ask you the same question?
Look, I literally answered that shit within your question.
Okay.
bullshit.
Okay, why'd you start YouTube?
Why'd I start YouTube?
Yeah.
I started YouTube because, honestly, bro, like I said, like, in the car and shit, like, that's just something I always wanted to do. And I always, like, that's something, like, damn, like, I damn near, like, grew up with that shit. Like, I always watched YouTube, I always watched creators. I watched YouTube way more than I ever watched cable. And it motivated me to, like, you know, want to do the same, because I feel like I used to literally go to YouTube for, like, sad times, like, depressing days, like, you know what I'm saying, parents arguing and shit.
Right.
And, like, a lot of shit's going on within your life that you literally cannot control type shit. Like, I literally just go on my run, watch YouTube, specifically, no crazy shit, my nigga DDG, you know what I'm saying, like, no, you know what I'm saying? I just literally go on my run, watch DDG, and my day would literally be better, you know what I'm saying? So that's just really what I like doing. I just like to entertain. I just want to show people that, you know what I'm saying, there's a way. And, you know, I'm in emotion with y'all niggas, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing this too, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm new to this. I've only been doing this for, like, a year or some change. So I just want to see, like, where it's going to take me and where it's going to go take me. So.
Right, that was a great answer.
Appreciate it. What do you want to be, Tasha, like, you know, in the future?
What I want to be?
Like, what's up? Yeah.
I want to go to school for, like, fashion design and stuff. That's, I'm really, like, I love art so much, like, like, so the same way you
like
feel
about
YouTube. Yeah. Like, the same way you feel about YouTube or, like, recording or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I feel about art. Like, I love that shit so much.
So you said, like, fit, like, outfits and shit.
Yeah, but I want to also, like handcraft,
so would you
make
say,
my
like,
own shit.
So, would you say, like, you know a good outfit from a bad outfit? No crazy shit. You gotta rate my shit one through 10. I'm just playing.
You was try-harded?
No.
Okay,
no,
that's
no,
what
no,
it,
no.
Like, it didn't look you was try-hard. Like, so, you was, like, bumping shit.
I like, no crazy shit. I like that answer. Because a lot of people will literally take this fit, and flick up on the gram with it.
Yeah.
This is a lot of IG gram. This is somebody's IG gram fit right here. But I was going to say, like, no crazy, your fit, like, 10.
Okay, I thought you was...
No, I'm finna say your shit 10 cents.
I was finna say. I was gonna wear some wheat shoes, but my mom told me to put these on because they're cute.
I fold it. You want some cozy shit?
Yeah, I
feel
cold.
I feel that.
My jacket's so hard. This is thrifted, by the way. What's the longest relationship you've been in?
Shit. Longest relationship?
Yeah.
I'm not really like, when it comes to relationships, I ain't gonna lie, like, I don't know, bruh. My shit really don't be having good luck and shit. But the longest.
Are you the problem?
Huh?
Are you the problem? Be real, like, be real.
Am I the problem?
Yes. Oh, yes.
Nah, hold on.
No, you're the problem.
No, I'm not.
It took you too long.
I'm not the problem. It's like, it's more of mutual separations type shit. But I really haven't really been in a lot of relationships. But the last one I was in though, which was 6 months, that was like the longest one.
And 6 months?
Yeah, that's long, right? What?
No, that's not long.
6 months not long, gang? It's not?
It's not that long. But like official title type shit, it was 6 months.
Yeah. But I honestly feel like putting titles on things makes shit different, like, complicated. That's why I be questioning to put titles on shit, like, so quick, because...
Always wanted a high school sweetheart, like...
For real?
Yeah. But lucky not in this generation.
I'm about to say, like, nowadays, like, not...
But my god sister did it, like, she literally has a baby right now.
But let me ask you this, though. That shit wasn't... Like, that's what I be saying, that's what I be... thinking too, like, okay, but you want to have a high school sweetheart. For you to have a high school sweetheart, I just want to let you know, like, he's gonna fuck up.
That's another reason why I'm like, I don't know, because you cheat on me, I'm gonna like.
So if a guy cheat on you, like, you're done.
I'm crazy, like, I don't.
So if he cheats on you, like, you're just.
I'm gonna do something crazy.
What you mean? What you mean? What you mean?
They know.
Like, slash nigga tires?
They know.
Shit. For sure. No crazy. Have you ever got cheated on?
Yeah, I have. My first relationship I was in, I got cheated on bad. He cheated on me like 3 times with like 2 of my friends.
That'd be a lot of shit with the guys. See, like, me personally, before I get in a relationship, I gotta be honest. Like, I'm gonna tell you, like, I don't know.
I love an honest dude, though.
Yeah,
like, I love somebody that can be honest.
Definitely gotta be honest.
I feel like you lying to me is just making it worse. Like, now I'm gonna hate you even more because you did set in my face. And I don't like shit like that.
Alright, so no creation, my shit is finna die.
Damn,
I just wanna ask. I have a portable charger in the car. Okay. So we're just gonna charge that bitch in the car and shit.
Okay.
But I do wanna ask like a quick little question real quick before this shit die. Like, no crazy shit. Look, it's been a minute since I asked a question like this. I'm 19 now, so I really gotta just grow up type shit. Alright, so boom. What would you like rate me 1 through 10 type shit? Like, you know what I'm saying?
Rate you 1 through 10.
On some cool shit. On some cool shit. On some cool shit. On some cool shit. Not too crazy.
I'm not gonna give you a 10 first of all.
Obviously, nobody's perfect. You know what I'm saying?
No. It's not that like nobody's perfect. It's just like I'm not giving nobody no 10.
Nobody?
Like, nobody deserves a 10 from me. Oh, 1 through 10. Wait, I'm not done.
Oh, my bad. Bitch. Bitch.
You can get a cool little 8. You know?
For sure. 8 ball?
That's bad?
No, that's good. What the fuck?
I was finna say.
Nigga, 8. That's overly smooth. Like, if you get an 8, bruh. Like, basically, no crazy shit. Like, so like basically calling nigga cute type shit. No crazy shit.
Okay.
Look, no crazy, bruh.
Okay.
But, like, awesome. Correct? Or?
Maybe.
For sure. I just had to ask like a question real quick, yo, boy. Is my camera's finna die? So, in angle cap, we barely touched that shit.
Yeah.
I know her shit is over the code. She probably got away. She's going home. That's a little mukbang and stuff like that, man. Go ahead and drop your Instagram one more time for them folks, man. So they
follow me at We Love Nisa. We LUVV
NISAA. Okay, for sure.
Yeah.
And excuse me. I'm gonna go charge my camera real quick, y'all boys, and I'm gonna get back to y'all in a second. Follow her on the gram, link is gonna be in the description. Oh, y'all. Yes, ma'am.
I got
to remember
this one.
Okay, cool. First time getting a honey pack. Have you ever used a honey pack, sir? Have you ever used one of these? I never. Do they work? Or?
These work?
No, I'm saying, have you ever used a honey pack, one of these?
This is good.
You use it before?
No, I
never used it.
No, I never used it.
Have no?
No.
Cause I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to have a good time now. I'm trying to see what's up. So, hopefully, it's my first time getting it. So, you down? Be straight. Type shit. All right, everything good? All right, you have a good one. I'll let y'all know how this shit get. Type shit.